What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to speed up your internet connection on your iPhone or iPad. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, you should test your cellular and Wi-Fi connection using a speed testing site or application. Speed test allows you to measure your network performance, such as your latency, average download and upload speed. It's important to have a stable download speed, and this test will allow you to compare your different network connections. When this is done, make sure to close all applications which are still running in the background. Some network-intensive apps include YouTube, Netflix or Twitch, as these can bottleneck your network connection. Next, open up your settings application. Here, you should first of all disable your VPN. You can re-enable it after following the next steps, as it will help you in finding out which problem causes your slow internet speed. In your general settings, tap on Software Update and make sure to install the latest available iOS version. This will not only fix potential issues with your current version, but also restart all network-related processes, which will definitely improve your internet speed after a device restart. Back in your general settings, tap on Background App Refresh. Here, make sure to disable some apps from refreshing their content in the background. These could include Google Drive, your browser, Spotify, as the app often downloads songs in the background and reduces your overall internet speed, and so on. You can then go back to your main settings, scroll down and tap on Privacy. In your location services, you should consider preventing some applications from tracking your location. Not only for privacy reasons, but also because it will use up your network connection and battery life substantially. Location sharing services can be very helpful for apps like Uber or Google Maps, and they only enable location services for apps which would not work without. After testing your internet speed for your cellular and Wi-Fi connection, you should be able to see a difference in network speed, and you can then decide which connection to use. To improve your overall Wi-Fi connection speed, make sure to restart your router or modem in case you haven't done this in a while, and reduce the amount of devices using the same network connection. In case nothing helps you out, even after moving your device to another room, for example, or after removing your iPhone case, as some cases block some connectivity, then I suggest resetting your network settings as a last resort. Back in your settings, tap on Mobile Data, and then on Mobile Data Network. Here, you can reset your settings back to default, in case some of your past settings changes caused worse internet speeds. To reset your Wi-Fi connection, you should be able to press and hold a reset button on your router. Your mobile service provider might have some additional information about your current data plan and possible network issues in your region, so make sure to contact them in case slow internet connection issues persist. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.